Storm Ministries presents
your Bible verse for today.
And it comes from the book of Revelation, chapter 3, verse 5, which reads, "All who are victorious will be clothed in white. I will never erase their names from the book of life, but I will announce before my Father and his angels that they are mine."
Today's Bible verse tells us that all who are victorious will be clothed in white and never have their names erased from the book of life. This means we must live a life of faith, striving to overcome obstacles and not give in to temptation while walking in righteousness. We can have confidence in our salvation as we are promised that our names are written in the Lamb's Book of Life. We can also take joy in our faith knowing that we are a part of a larger community of believers and that Jesus is proud to call us his own. Let us be victorious in our faith, pleasing to God and confident in our salvation.
On behalf of Storm Ministries,
have a blessed rest of your day.